When I first saw this program, I was like, wow, it's so innovative and I'm totally buying into the message.
It's just being able to meet board members who are passionate about the community, who want to be able to serve and use their experience, their talents to be able to benefit Tauranga Moana community.
Being from a diverse background, I know how hard it is to get onto boards, and this program actually allowed the opportunity to break the barrier of having sameness on a board.
The program itself is actively recruiting people to bring diverse perspectives and diverse skills to our boards and our CCOs.
I think anyone that's got a diverse background that wants to find out more about what governance is about, like, this program is the perfect platform to get the exposure, to get the experience.
Boards play a very important role and have a huge responsibility in directing the strategic direction of a company, but also actually contributing to society ultimately, and I just wanted to be part of that experience. So this program actually allowed me the opportunity to be part of the board.